November 9, 2015, when officers at Bibb County Law Enforcement Center did a shakedown at the C-400 block, in C-402. During the course of that shakedown, they discovered in Mr. Taylor's cell a cell phone which was wrapped in a sock. The cell phone was a Doro, D-O-R-O cell phone. During the course of the state's investigation, the state's district attorney's office was able to recover a reported jail phone call from David Taylor, where he had placed a call indicating asking someone to go to Doro.com and buy a SIM card for that cell phone. The law enforcement recovered the particular cell phone that did not have a SIM card.
Taylor, anything you want to say?
Just take the decision.